Good morning, children. In this module, we are going to learn about am, is, are. Let's learn about am. We use am with the pronoun I. For example, I am a girl. I am a boy. Now, let's see about is. We use is with he, she, it, or a naming word that is only one in number. For example, she is naughty. It is my pencil. My mother is a doctor. Now, we will learn about are. We use are with we, you, or they, and with naming words which mean more than one in number. For example, we are students. They are in the room. You are smart. The children are singing. Hope you enjoyed this module. Thank you.